So ladies and gentlemen, we made it to the main event, and it is for the NXT Championship.
Are you guys ready?
Steel cage match, James Black versus Carmelo Hayes.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets. A promising young talent with a lot of swagger. This guy is future star written all over him. The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Time for Mello to make that money.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Red Light District, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Blueprint, James. And his opponent, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of once that cage door is locked.
I shudder to think what individuals are capable of when they're surrounded by 15 feet of steel.
Once you are in the cage and the door is locked, the time for talk is over. It's all business.
There is nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
He reverses it. Drop kick. He's ready to make his exit.
Not wasting any time whatsoever. Get that cage door wide open.
Brilliant. Heads it up.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
An agile escape.
As we can see, the cage cuts off any easy routes of escape. What's your best strategy for dealing with that?
Stand your ground and throw your best shot. The cage is designed to test you as a fighter, and the results are pass fail only.
Able to give him the slip
and responds with a counter of their own.
Springboard!
Steer clear of that.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage. Going for a pin for the championship. Barely kicks out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The challenger eating up some damage. Oh, man.
Leg breaker.
Counters.
Placing them into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I knew this match was going to be physical, but I didn't expect it to get this far.
What the hell are they thinking?
No! Atlas moonsault slam!
When all else fails, sometimes you just have to go the high risk and hopefully high reward route.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Too tied to get out of here. Trying to escape the cage.
Oh, with authority. Powerbomb and a hellacious fall from the cage.
Got to be more aware of your opponent.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Getting the ref to open the door, looking to escape.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
The champ might be running on fumes.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Oh.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
Try something else now.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This match has been so back and forth. I think it could still go either way. Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Oh no, he comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Oof. Kind of a rough landing.
That's what you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, man.
Here he goes, moving up the cage wall.
looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage. Trying to escape the cage!
This is not gonna end well.
Powerbomb! And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Oh, God!
Stopping their opponent! And the forearm smash!
And look here, he's making his way up the cage! Soaring! Oh, and he doesn't connect! Oh, double face buster! Making the climb up the cage, here he goes!
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
He's reached the pinnacle of his climb here. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
All tied up at the very top of the cage. At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out. Ooh. Fortitude being tested with every step. Heading up and maybe heading out.
And now he's made it to the top of the cage. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
He just has to swing that leg over.
So dangerous. Up on top of the cage with nowhere to go but down.
Off the steel, all the way.
Ooh.
Extreme. I don't know what is.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
Title change. We have a title change.
When you introduce the enclosure, everything is possible. What a match this was.
Ladies and gentlemen, James Blackwood, he became the new NXT champ.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT champion, the Blueprint, James Black.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
All right, so thank you all for watching NXT. We will be back tomorrow, God willing, at Lucha Libre Classic. Have a good night. God bless.